Hi, this is a demonstration video of the Coltraco Portalevel on a 45kg CO2 cylinder. First, turn the unit on and apply a layer of ultrasonic gel on the cylinder and place the sensor on the upper portion of the cylinder and observe the readings. We are searching for the area with high readings compared to the low readings. The first position I get a reading of 600. I move the sensor down a couple of centimeters and I get a reading of 500. Move it down again, get reading of 460, 470, 325, 330, 250, 29, 94, 97, 200. So the higher readings are in the upper portions of the cylinder, where I get a readings of about 500 to 300. And the lower portion, I'm getting readings of 80, 40 to about 150. So put your sensor at the upper portion cylinder and select a reading that is not the highest but the average high reading. In this case, I would choose a reading of about 300 to 400. I'm at a reading of 350. Press calibrate. Once calibrate is engaged, all your LEDs should be lit up. Then move your sensor down to where you find your lower readings. Full bar graph, no bar graph. Go back up slightly, because when the bar graph disappears, it means that you've reached the liquid. Now the bar graph reappears, move it down slightly, LED disappears. Once the LED is at the middle section of the graph, it means that you have found your liquid level. Move it down slightly, move it down slightly again. This is your liquid level. To confirm, rock the cylinder gently. And if the LED graphs oscillate, this means that the liquid is sloshing inside the cylinder, so you have found the right liquid level. Thank you very much.